Maybe you don't like talking too much about yourself, but you should have told me that you were thinking about someone else. You're drunk at a party, or maybe it's just that your car broke down. Your phone's been off for a couple months, you're calling me now. I know you like this. When shit don't go your way, you needed me to fix it. And like me, I did.
How's Gigi?
Same. She had another nightmare.
Oh, I'm worried.
Me too.
For this trial, they've decided to partner with Baltimore Advanced Sciences.
Fixing things like this is supposed to be my job.
Hey, it's gonna be okay. You're a great dad and a great diagnostician. You'll get to the bottom of this.
So they're canceling our trial?
Yes.
I don't know what I'd do without your support.
Please save my babies.
I don't really know what to say. I know you like this. When shit don't go your way, you needed me to fix it. And like me, I did. But I've been out of every reason. Now suddenly you're asking for it back. Could you tell me where'd you get the nerve? Yeah, you could say you miss all that we had. But I don't really care how bad it hurts when you broke me first.
My take? Conrad chose Cade thinking you weren't interested because you were Nick's best friend.
What did you think would happen? Suddenly you're asking for it.
You figured that was a line you wouldn't cross. And you allowed him to think that because you never crossed.
You could say you miss all that we had. But I don't really care how bad it
is. Now it's too late.
No. It's never too late to win the love of your life back.